snowflake, snowstorm happening, that in each one of those galaxies, the sun and planets, maybe two suns, maybe several planets, and that all man is life. For as far as we can imagine, imagine that our brain has the capacity to process infrared, the very visible light spectrum that we do not see with our eyes. Those who use this craft use that spectrum in order to travel right in front of us, and their eyes never see it. What makes you a terrestrial and have the possibility for contact with a super being? You're learning that inside of you is much more magical, that what you are is much more wonderful. The very fact that your brain can process from the skeletal structure vibrations that can be interpreted as pictures that we call thoughts, and then looked upon becomes the structure and architecture for the quantum field, suggesting that we don't need any voodoo. You got here, you flew here by United, and we're looking at craft that can blink in and blink out, and we must try to imagine what their cockpit must look like. But maybe it isn't a cockpit at all. Maybe the pilot is simply putting the coordinates in a brain and firing a position, and the whole reality, the ship itself, as a living cell, then vibrates so fast and then comes down from vibration, appears here. We don't have to go anywhere. Wherever we are, we are. We are all an observer. That observer is consciousness and energy in action. That is what makes us divine, irregardless of the uniform that we wear. If you want to know, you've just entangled yourself into the future.